tonight on My Bluegrass Story.
It has this soul about it, you know, it has this feeling about it where, yeah, you can change the mood of a room by just playing a few notes. Probably more excited about playing today than I was when I started, and I was pretty excited when I started.